Hi, this is Prashanjit. You're watching IndiaGlitz.com. Well, it's the first time after a long time I've done a Hindi film, but for me it was not that important to do a Hindi film. It was more interesting that Diwakar has offered me a very good role.
ये है आईबीपी, पहले आपका घर, फिर आपकी जमीन, आहिस्ता आहिस्ता वो देख रहे हैं, कुछ नहीं कर पाएंगे आप। हम में से कोई भी अपने घर को लेके, अपनी जमीन को लेके कोई भी कागज अकेले साइन नहीं करना।
Of course, for the last 4-5 years, I've been doing a film with a lot of young and new directors who have come out with a lot of different look, and I've taken this as a challenge after working with so many films in mainstream area.
ये मिस्टर कृष्णा वाइस चेयरमैन आईबीपी सब यही देखते हैं
जी। इन्हें फोन नहीं जानता सर।
सीएम की बेटा ये इंक्वायरी है, इसमें कोई चॉइस नहीं है।
ट्रक ड्राइवर पी के चला रहा था।
यस बिल्कुल सीधा।
आई रियली वांटेड मी टू रीइन्वेंट, सो आई वाज लुकिंग टू वर्क विद अ डायरेक्टर हु कैन रीइन्वेंट। सो दिवाकर इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट डायरेक्टर टू वर्क विद, एंड ऑफ कोर्स ही रियली मैनेज्ड। फाइनली आई सेड आई रियली टुक लॉन्ग टाइम, फाइनली आई सेड यस आई विल डू अ फिल्म, बिकॉज फॉर मी the kind of film which I'm doing right now even in Kolkata in Bengal is not that regular one. It's very different, and I really wanted to put an example for my next generation that an actor should know that where you should do your how you shift yourself to in a different league, different way, and how you handle yourself.
Sir, we are having information for you. It is for your help only. हेलो, यू डू मॉडलिंग?
दारू पी के किसी ने भीड़ में सिर्फ एक को कुचला, ये एक्सीडेंट है, आपने रास्ता बनाया उसके लिए। और आप यहाँ बैठे बैठे इनके बकवास पे ड्रामा खेल रहे
हैं। रुकिए आप।
अरे क्या है?
अरे ये खेलने की जगह है क्या?
That also inspire my next generation to understand that what we should do, otherwise what happens, you know, normally we get into stuck into a one kind of a character whole of our life, then there the failure comes, then those all the negative thing comes. So I from last 3-4 years I've been doing in a very different roles in Autograph, Baishas Rabon. So I really wanted to work with Diwakar, and I think it is totally his credit to, I will not take my credit, it is totally Diwakar's credit to finally make me say yes.
सच बोलोगे तो मैं तुम्हारी ढाल।
मुझे बुलाया है वीडियो उतारने के, वो फुटेज भी जाके दिखाना उस मद्रासी को।
प्लीज सर, ट्रक में जो दूसरा आदमी था वो मिल गया है।
कहाँ है स्टेशन डायरी?
फिर से टोका तो मुख्यमंत्री की इंक्वायरी में रुकावट डालने का चार्ज डाल दूंगा आपको।
आप ये गेम क्यों खेल रहे कृष्ण?
सर हाथ में एक बंदा, इसे जाने मत दो सर।
It's very interesting. It's Dr. Ahmedi, who is a socialist, who is a professor, and of course he has a appeal, sex appeal also. Though it's a middle-aged character, and I think in Shanghai I have the only romantic angle in the film. And the man who also have that charisma to for the commoners people, who believes him, and it is again I'm saying Dr. Ahmedi is a very interesting character. Why? You know, it's very near to an actor, because he plays with the. With the emotional of the commoner people, he understands the emotion. So, as an actor, what we need when we do a film, we want that in the audience should relate. When we are doing a comedy scene, they should laugh. When we are doing an emotional scene, they should cry. So, in that way, Dr. Amit is a character where he plays with the emotional of the commoner people. At the same time, he's a threat for the society, the system. But he's not in the politics. So, it's a very interesting, charismatic character. What I can say. It's a speech for around 20-22 minutes, which is a huge long speech, which of course again my director said that I really want to shoot in one shot, which really we couldn't do it in one shot because of the technicality how to shoot and all. But yes, there was a huge long speech in the film. One of the very important point when I said finally yes, that Diwakar, if I am doing this film, I need to do a lot of homework, because every career goes in a very different, but now in this point of time I can't do anything which is which I shouldn't do. So for this, Hindi is a language, it's not my regular language, and I was off from Bombay for a slow long time, though I know Hindi, but it's not my mother language. So for me, I need to do a lot of homework, and he wanted to do the entire thing and there was no dubbing in the film, it's a sing sound. So all those things, but Deepakar every time has cooperated with me, and all my co-actors, even Kalki and everyone, they really cooperated with me to do the entire thing. That's the reason I really could do it. But yes, we have done a lot of homework and workshop in the film too. It's a long, I mean, I would surely like to say about it, and there's a long emotional romantic scene. We have only romantic angle in the film, which is not with Abhay and Imran, it's with a person who is 45, 46. And again, I'm saying that with a young girl, a mature person who has an appeal, and there is a beautiful thing in the film. There's a triangle between me, the girl, and my wife. But the script is so good that we don't have a scene together where three of us are there. But if you see the film, people will understand my wife, even he loves me, she loves me. I mean, she is in love with her husband, but we don't stay together. And the girl also equally loves this person. So this man has got I'll not say sex appeal, is not a right word, but I would surely like to say this man has got some speciality on it, some charismatic thing that people fall in love. Well, I'm not decided. Yeah, there are a lot of offers coming, but yes, I'll wait for the right firm to do it.